forward. March! Left hand shall press it. Left arm.
Silver and gold expeditions. And of course, I remember very well that sliders are a key piece of equipment for the old PME piece. I did learn that. And I think I'll buy a pair of sliders when I get home. So that was a key learning experience for me. We've had three four stars out in the area. I think had a cracking exercise. Facilities were good. Had plenty of blade. I think you enjoyed it. Certainly, the next I've spoken to have enjoyed camp this year. Away from the heat energy, that's quite pleasant, and I think, you know, we've been lucky weather-wise. The food's been good, may have taken a while to get the food, but I think the food's been quite good this year. So I think overall, annual camp has been another excellent camp, as it always is, and there's always things that go wrong. Recognise a few people. I'd like to recognise Major Paul Slater. I don't know where he is. I see him over there. Major Slater joined the Army Cadet Force at the age of 14. I don't think you'll mind me saying. He'll be standing down soon at the age of 65. So you do the maths. That's 51 years in uniform, both as a cadet and a CFAV officer. That's pretty damn special, I'd say. There won't be many people, I would wager, who will get 51 years of service in these days. Let's show a big round of applause and make a statement. And I have to say, he was my first platoon commander when I joined the cadet force. So I learnt from one of the best, I guess. Okay. Well, I learnt certain things from him anyway. So I really want to recognise him. I also want to recognise Major Retired Les Bishop standing over there. He was here last year for his last year annual camp. He's come back as part of the welfare team. The Gold D of E team will know him intimately. He's the one smiling at you as they come off the hills. Les, I want to thank you again for coming to camp and also taking on the welfare role. It's really good to see you back. I think the experience you've got, I'm glad we've not lost it, both out on the area in the DfE team, but also in camp. So thank you very much for coming to camp. We do appreciate it. Don't see too much, they're beavering around the background. They're the guys that are getting you the food, making sure you had sheets on your bed, that you had pyro, you had ammunition to fire, etc. etc. They're the guys that have been working hard behind the scenes, often late at night, including the quartermaster getting out set turkeys, getting the rain, the ammo release, and so on. So, again, if we didn't have the permanent staff, we wouldn't have the tactics, we wouldn't have cadets, we wouldn't have SSAs here. So, a big round of applause for them. Thank you, studio. Attached staff, and I can see the RSM over there. RSM, thank you very much. And some of the other attached staff, most of whom have gone home now, but I want to really thank them. I think we're really blessed with some great attached staff this year, and I think a lot of you benefited from having them with you in your training. So I think that was important, so thank you. So it looks like it's the only the RSM, I think, here. So, one or two others. So a round of applause to the RSM and the rest. Experience you've had this this 8 days at camp. They're the people, the guys and girls, that get up, come to work, come to cadets after day at work, to lay on what you get by way of training, the experience you've got. So again, please just show a big round of applause for the adult instructor. Now in closing is, annual camp is a special time. As we come together as a county, we no longer get to attach or a company, but we're at it yet. Over the last days, we've had the county come together, cadets have been, hopefully you've got some new friends, maybe you're at Basel Detachment and you now know someone at Melbourne, or maybe you're in Colton, you know someone at Trinbinet, that's part of what this is about. If you were in the Star 1 card this year, hopefully you'll be in the Star 2 card next year, but you've got some new friends. We also see some senior cadets that will leave the Army Cadet Corps, either straight after camp or certainly in the next few weeks. And it's a sad time in a way for them because they've come to the end of their time. Conversely, we've seen lots of new cadets coming to camp for the first time. They've had a good experience. So some had a good experience in leaving, some had their first good experience in going on for the next few years. You share one thing in common, and that is friendship, and camaraderie and experience. Some of the opportunities some of our cadets have had, just think in the last year, we've had cadets on the Lord's Damage Camp, we've got cadets on there now. We've had cadets doing DfE expeditions in far-flung places. We've had cadets going to Buckingham Palace to get gold DfE certificates. And we've had cadets doing other things, first aid and so on. That's what this is all about. So we certainly say goodbye to some senior cadets, we wish them well. If they go into the armed forces, that's great. Most probably won't. But what I like about the cadet force is you might see an instructor, a cadet, maybe 20, 30 years later. I saw one the other day that said, "Hello, Major Mac, how are you?" So that's certainly put me back a few years. But he still remembered me, and he still spoke very positively about the experience of the cadet force. And that's why I hope we can do it for you at this camp. So, again, thank you very much. And since my last only camp will be around for a few months yet, but I won't get a chance to.
Thompson, Corporal Thompson, Lance Corporal Vogg, Lance Corporal Wright, Cadet Staff Sergeant McDonald, and Corporal Loughlin, who were also on that team that won the colours. Congratulations.
Was different this year, a lot more kit. I think you had some good instructors, and it was nice to see smiley cadets. And I know when the general came around, he particularly liked seeing it, so congratulations already.
Thank you.
displayed at work. Some of these for adults, one is for cadets. So once I call your name, you can come out individually, please. First one goes to Rosie Diamond. We now move on to promotions. Cadets first. So the first promotion from Cadet Corporal to Sergeant goes to Cadet Sergeant Andrus. And from Cadet Staff Sergeant to Cadet Sergeant Major, Sergeant Major McDonald. Okay, on successful completion of the IT course at camp this year, the following promotions go from PI to PSI. This goes to PSI Parkinson, Hall, Whiteman, and Bufton. Would you all like to come out? Thank you.
Russell. Job getting commissioned, that gives a clue to who it might be. They've worked hard through the IoT course, got good results, and also they've taken a responsible job. So I'm really pleased to say that Lieutenant Hudson is now Captain Hudson, which we know is a surprise. Appreciate it. As DC said, I'm still around until April, so still some time to go yet. For those who got promoted, congratulations. For those who didn't get it yet, you might be disappointed. I'm sure your time will come. For those who got an award today, congratulations. For those who got an award pending, again, it will come. You can see, even if someone didn't get an award 2 years ago, we do catch up with them eventually. And as you can see there, the awards do come through. So well done to everyone who got something. So whether you're a recipient of a promotion or a badge or something else, everyone's a winner in a way. You've all come through the camp, you've come to the end of the camp, as I said at the start. Whether it's your last one or your first one, you've all done something really special to get through the camp. So I'm going to stop talking now. I'm going to hand it over to the Padre. Yes, the Padre.
Achieve. allowed to join me in the Army Cadet Force prayer. O God, our Father, who has brought us together as members of the Army Cadet Force, help us to do our duty at all times and to be loyal to each other. May all that is good and true prosper among us. Strengthen us to defend the right and bless our work so that it may be acceptable to you. For Jesus Christ's sake. Amen.
And now the peace of God, which passes all understanding, keep our hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit remain with us now and always. Amen.
Amen. Hey! Hey! Shut up! Nice!